late to your funeral. I didn't leave on time. There was no traffic, I was just scared of what it would feel like. I drove you up the coast, inland a bit. We drove back at like 6 a.m. to try and beat the traffic. I dropped you off at home, met your mom and your dad. Next time I saw them, I was standing up the back. I thought it would feel different. I thought it would feel different.